Yeah, well, the movie is called Gallows Road. Billy McAdams, who's from the Dallas area, wrote, produced, directed, and it's a wonderful story about overcoming insanity,
right,
and how a community can come together and heal.
Okay.
So, I think it's very special.
What's next for Ernie Hudson?
Well, I just finished doing a pilot for a series with Whoopi Goldberg, and I have a series on Netflix with Jane Fonda, Lily Tomlin, Martin Sheen, and Sam Waterston called Grace and Frankie. It'll start airing, it'll come out, I guess, in a couple of weeks. I just stay busy, and I'm very, very thankful.
All right, well, thank you very much.